Oh.
Okay, now I know where I am. This is a familiar spot. We have to grab this radiation shielding suit. Because when we open this door, there's nothing but a radiation pool in front of us. Stop dancing around! That is annoying, and it makes me waste ammo, but that's probably why he does it. Now, we're gonna grab the suit, and we're gonna go down here, this way. Ah! So, we can walk through here for something, but let's see what it is that we can actually grab. Ah! Where does this go? A Baron of Hell in a cage! Well, that's better than usual. Yeah! You're not so tough now, are ya? I can just circle strafe around you all day. Yeah. Not so tough now, are ya? Where am I? I think I've ended up in another secret area. I should have known that would open up. Oh, there are a lot of monsters out there. A Marine's work is never done. Or so it would seem. Now, I hope I can get back to the main part. As I was saying, I hope I can get back to the main part of the level without suffering too- Plasma gun! Gimme, 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 gimme! Me wanty! Oh, thank God. And you take me back to the start. I didn't even grab everything! That's not fair! I still have to grab everything! Lame. Well, at least I got the plasma gun. That's one good thing. So it looks like I won't be getting all of the items. Because, how do I know that I won't take a lot of damage if I try to go back through that path? Knowing how I am, I may end up doing it anyway. Because I am a risk taker. I will give myself that credit. I am a risk taker. And I'm proud of it, too. Alright, 3, 2, 1. Actually, no. Bad idea. Because that's the long path. Yeah, those armor bonuses, they're just gonna have to stay where they are. Because I really don't want to die again. I've made too much progress. 3, 2, 1, go! Alright, is there anybody here that wants to die? And here's a really unsettling room. Filled with lost souls, zombies, and some really freaky stuff. Okay, is that everyone? Are you all dead? Thank you. Thank you, thank you. What a... That is messed up. Thank God this is not in HD or something, because it would just be really nasty. And apparently the dude is still alive. Why else would he be squirming? Ugh, that's a horrible way to die. Yeah, as you go deeper and deeper into episode 2, it's pretty obvious the effect that the demons are having on the Lost Mars base. So if we go through here, there's the Baron of Hell that we shot earlier. Good thing I don't have to deal with him now. Now do not go into this, see that room up ahead? Do not, with the mega armor, do not go in there just yet. Because that wall over there will open and an army of pinky demons will come out. First, I'm gonna kill these caca demons to make life easier. Yeah. Please die. I hate you so much. I hate cacodemons. Hey, there's the exit. But that's the normal exit. We're not taking that. We gotta get the secret exit. It's all about the secrets. Okay, I'm gonna grab that, pull back. Yeah! Let's go! Let's go! No, you're not gonna bite me! Okay, now was there any secrets? Sometimes when a wall opens to reveal monsters, sometimes there's a secret, but doesn't seem to be that way for that particular wall. Okay, so there's nothing in here. That's just a normal exit. We're not taking that. Now we can go back to that fire teleporter that I unlocked earlier, and we're gonna find the secret exit. The adventure continues for the next 10 minutes. Ouch, ouch, ouch. This is just a wall. Just a wall. I feel bad that I wasn't able to grab everything in that plasma gun area, but there's no way I can make it back now. I mean, considering I have to run down that long, toxic river. And I only have... Well, now I have 100% health, but there's no way I'd make it. Is it worth a try or not? See, how much damage do I take per second? 3 damage per second? No, it's not worth it. I'm sorry, ladies and gentlemen, it's just not worth it. Okay. Don't walk under there. Now, have I skipped anything? That's the question. Thought that was a secret. Like, check everywhere. So we're gonna do a little backtracking. Just do a quick check of everything. But I think I've gathered... Yes, you can fall into that. Try not to do that. Because, to my knowledge, there's no way out. Or maybe there is. That looks like... Alright. You got my curiosity now. Okay, this just takes you back up to the, level. Never mind. But hey, you never know. Something could have been in there. I'm telling you, I could use a supercharge right now, if you ask me. Alright, 100% health. There's the staircase. Here we go. Lost souls. Brilliant. Oh my goodness, they fuck. Get away from me. Oh my! How many of you are there? No, I'm not dying. No, I've come too far. I cannot believe I'm having to save on camera. This is pathetic. Where did you guys come from? Tell me you guys are the last ones. Please! Jeez! No, I didn't want to go back. I can't do anything right. I'm just gonna save every time I do something. Like, I am not going through this whole level again. You guys can call me whatever you want for me doing this. Call me a pussy if you want to, but you know what? I'm tired of going through this level. This level's a lot of fun, it's pretty epic and stuff, but I'm ready to be done. Hey. Alright, there's the exit switch. We are done. Command center finished. 99%! Wow. That is the first time I didn't get 100% of anything. I didn't even get 100% kills, but I don't care anymore. I don't care. I'm done with that level. I found the secret exit, which I had planned to do. Let's move on. Entering Fortress of Mystery. Interesting. But we are going to cut it here. So that is a wrap on this episode of Let's Play Ultimate Doom Xbox Live Arcade version. We have finished the command center, and now we are in the secret level for the Shores of Hell, the Fortress of Mystery. This is Ultimate Lifeform RB signing out for now. If you folks liked what you saw in this episode, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see all of you in the next edition of this Let's Play. See you then!